Susan, good morning. Welcome to Sebastian. What are you doing here?
My son talked me into coming.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, you look like you got harnessed up, ready to skydive.
Yep.
Not scared, not nervous, excited?
Scared to death.
But you're going to do it anyway, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Yep. All right. Any words for friends and family?
See you on the ground.
Absolutely. I'll see you at the plane, all right?
Yes. Sounds good. Thank you.
Susan, we're 10,000 feet in the air. Almost there. You saw those crazy people leaving. We're next. How you doing?
Not real good.
We're all good. We gonna go skydiving anyway and pretend to enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
All right. Any words for the people stuck on the ground?
Hopefully, I'll see you in a few.
Yeah, I'll see you outside of that plane, all right?
Yeah. All right. Okay. Thank you.
You ready for this?
Ready.
All right. Hi, Susan. Do you want to hand up?
Why don't we
stand up real quick? Alrighty.
Thank you.
Tell me about your skydive.
Oh, God, that was awesome.
Yeah?
I can't wait to do it again.
Alrighty.
Thank you. Give me a hug. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I hope to see you out here again in the sky.
Oh, definitely.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah.
I loved it.
I did.
I'm shaking a little bit.